Guys, Caveman Outdoors here. Today I'm doing a review on this gun. It's a 308 Mannlicher. That's the stock Mannlicher. It goes as long as the barrel, but it's a Ruger M77 model. I got a loophole scope on this. I'm not sure what it is, but it doesn't say the numbers on it. I didn't buy this. It came with the gun, but this is a really nice gun. Really like it. I got a Cobra leather sling on this. I really like it. It's nice and stiff. Bolt's really shiny. Safety's right here. It's nice and smooth bolt. I don't know if you can see how shiny it is, but really like it. It's not really a clip underneath, but it's like a hatch open. You can get up in there with that, but you just push the bullets down in it. I believe it only holds like 3 or 4, but. And I got Butler Creek scope caps on this. Flip up plastic, hard plastic ones. There's the front sight. It's got the other sight right here. And up here says all the information. I'll read to you what it says. It says, wrong way, sorry. Sturm Ruger & Co. Inc. Southport, Con, USA. Oh, it doesn't say the model I thought it would, but it doesn't. This loophole scope is really nice. I haven't really shot this gun much at all. It's got a really nice trigger on it. Really like it. Got a little back butt plate on it. It's red. They make these in a couple different calibers, but this is the Mannlicher one. I believe this gun's worth like $750, $800, but I really like it. Let me know if you guys want any shooting videos on this gun. So 308, like I said. Can't wait for fishing season to come. Get some of them videos coming pretty soon. But safety's right here. Can't remember if I took it off. Yep, it's off. But other than that, I'm not sure what kind of wood this is, but leave it in the comments so you know. If you know, I like the checkerding on this stock too. It's really nice. But our goal is to hit 500 subscribers, so make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Most of the people that have been watching the videos haven't been subscribed, so like 50% aren't subscribed to been watching the videos, and like 40% of the people watching are subscribed. So most other people aren't subscribed, so go down in the comments and subscribe and smash the like button. Other than that, see you in the next video. Smash the like button. Peace out.